Does REO Speedwagon still have original members? By late 1970, REO Speedwagon had finalized its first recording lineup with the addition of guitarist Gary Richrath in place of Scorfina. Since the end of Harms's brief tenure with the group, REO Speedwagon has retained a consistent lineup of Kevin Cronin, Dave Amato, Bruce Hall, Neal Doughty and Bryan Hitt. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.